Once upon a time. Later.
I wish.
In the same far-off kingdom.
More than anything.
Lived a young princess.
More than life.
The lad Jack.
More than footmen.
I wish.
And the baker with his family.
No, I miss.
I wish.
More than anything.
More than the moon. The time has come for a festival.
More than life. I miss.
I wish to sponsor a festival.
More than witches.
Festival.
I miss my kingdom up in the sky.
More than anything.
I wish we had more room.
Another room.
But despite some minor inconveniences, they were all content.
I never thought I'd wed a prince.
I never thought I'd find perfection.
I never thought I could be so happy. Not an unhappy moment since.
Not conceivable
objection.
We'd have a
I never thought I could be so happy.
My cow, little gurgles.
Darling, I must go now.
We should really sell it.
Where's the cheesecloth?
Wishes may bring problems such that you regret them. Better that though than to never get them.
I'm going to be a perfect
wife. I'm going to be a perfect mother.
A perfect mom.
I'm going to see that she is so happy. I never thought I'd love my life.
We're a little larger.
I will expand our quarters in due time.
Why expand when we could simply move to another cottage?
We will not move. This was my father's house, and now it will be my son's.
You will raise your child alongside a witch.
Why does he always cry when I hold him?
Babies cry. He's fine. You needn't hold him as if he were so fragile.
He wants his mother. Here.
I can't take care of him all the time.
I'll take care of him. When he's older.
We had to go through thick and thin.
I ventured out and found we did.
I never thought I'd be so much I hadn't been.
I'm so
happy.
Oh my goodness.
Are you all right?
Yes, I think so.
And the baby.
Yes, he's fine. Are you all right?
You. Have you done this to our house?
Always thinking of yourself. Look at my garden.
What of your garden?
Look at it.
It's destroyed.
What has happened?
I was thrown to the ground. I saw nothing.
What could have done such a thing?
An earthquake.
No earthquake, you fool. My garden has been trampled. Those are footprints.
Who could have done such a thing?
Anything that leaves a footprint that large is no who.
Do you think it was a bear?
A bear? Bears are sweet. Besides, you ever see a bear with 40-foot feet?
A dragon?
No scorch marks. Usually they're linked.
Manticore.
Imaginary?
Griffin.
Extinct.
Giant?
Possible. Very, very possible.
A giant?
Maybe we should tell someone.
Who are you going to tell?
The royal family, of course.
The royal family? I wouldn't count on that family to snuff out a rat. With a giant, we're all going to have to go to battle. A giant's the worst. A giant has a brain, and it's hard to outwit a giant. A giant's just like us, only bigger. Much, much bigger. So big that we are just an expendable bug beneath its foot! Boom! Crunch!
We are moving!
And so the baker proceeded to the castle, but not before visiting Jack and his mother.
Look, Milky White, it's the butcher!
The baker!
The baker!
What can we do for you, sir?
I'm here to investigate the destruction wrought upon our house today.
Jack has been home with me all day.
The baker explained he feared there was a giant in the land.
I could recognize a giant's footstep. I could go to your house.
You'll do no such thing.
Oh, any help at all?
I'm sorry, you'll get none from us. No one cared when there was a giant in my backyard. I don't remember you volunteering to come to my aid.
A giant in your backyard is one thing. A crushed home is quite another.
Look, young man, I wouldn't worry. Giants never strike the same house twice.
I'm taking the news to the castle nonetheless.
When the baker reached the castle, it was the princess that greeted his news. The story unfolds.
Excuse me, madame. This small man insists on seeing you.
Princess, I've come to report the appearance of a giant in the land.
Where did you see a giant?
Well, I didn't exactly see
it. How do you know there is a giant in the land?
Our house was crushed, and there are footprints.
That bit could have been caused by a number of things. I will show you to the door.
Wait.
A nearby household was visited by a giant not long ago, descending from a beanstalk.
Yes, I remember.
That giant was slain. Now come along.
Wait. Please. We have a child. Princess, our child was very difficult to come by. His safety is of great importance to me.
Are we entirely through now?
Yes.
I will take this news up with the prince when he returns. Thank you.
I'm off to market, Jack. Where are you going? I want you to stay inside.
But, Mother, I haven't been outside all day.
Please, listen to me. I don't want you out there when there might be a giant on the loose.
But I know how to kill a giant.
Please, we've had our fill of giants.
If I could only help.
Enough. Promise me you won't leave your surroundings.
But, Mother, I am a man now.
You're still a little boy in your mother's eyes. I want you to promise. Promise?
I promise.
What happened to your house?
We've had a baking accident.
A baking accident?
There's no use frightening the young thing.
You can't frighten her.
Well, I guess Granny will have to do without her bread and sweets. Besides, I have all I can carry.
Why is it a load?
Oh, I'm moving in with Granny. We had an accident, too. I came home to find our house had collapsed, as if a big wind had blown it in. Couldn't find Mother anywhere.
Oh, no.
So I salvaged all I could, and now I'm off.
Oh, good friends, what news have you? What of Mother's grave? What kind of trouble? Oh, no, I can't go investigate. A princess is not supposed to go out unescorted. Oh, good idea. I will disguise myself and see what the trouble is. Thank you, birds.
We'll take you to Granny's.
What?
I'm not gonna let her go alone.
All right, I will take you.
I do not need anyone to take me. I have gone many times before.
But not when there have been such winds blowing.
That's right. We'll all take you.
No!
I'm not about to stay here with the baby when a wind might return to this house, too.
I know Mother made me promise, but I'm off to find that giant anyway.
Into the woods, it's always when you think at last you're through. And then into the woods you go again to take another journey.
Into the woods, the weather's clear. We've been before, we've not to fear. Into the woods, away from here.
Woods to Grandmother's house.
Into the woods, the path straight. No reason then to hesitate.
Into the woods, it's not so late. It's just another journey.
Slay the giant.
Into the woods to shield the cold.
To flee the winds.
To find a future.
To shield.
To slay.
To flee.
To find.
To fix.
To hide.
To move.
To battle.
To see what the trouble is.
Rapunzel, what are you doing here?
Why are you
crying?
Oh, nothing. You just locked me in a tower for 14 years with no company, then blinded my prince, then banished me to a desert where I little teed and again no company, and then bore twins. Because of the way you treated me, I'll never, never be happy.
I was just trying to be a good mother. Stay with me. There's a giant on the loose.
Brother, what a surprise.
Brother, how good to see you.
What brings you into the woods?
I'm investigating news of a giant.
You? Investigating news of a giant? Father would not even do that. That is business for your steward, or less.
Well, what brings you into the wood?
My Rapunzel has run off.
Run off?
She's a changed woman. She's been subject to hysterical fits of crying, moods that no soul could predict. I know not what to do.
What a pity.
And Cinderella?
She remains well.
Does she? Now, brother, do tell what you're really doing here.
High in a tower like yours was but higher, a beauty asleep. All round the tower, a thicket of briar, 100 feet deep. Agony, no frustration more keen, when the one thing you want is a thing that you've not even seen.
I've found a casket entirely of glass. No, it's unbreakable. Inside, don't ask it, a maiden, alas, just as unwakeable, what unmistakable agony is the way always barred. She has skin white as snow.
Did you learn her name?
No, there's a dwarf standing guard.
Agony, such that princes must weep. Always and almost to anything, almost or something asleep. Agony, misery, woe not to know what you miss. Oh, they lie there for years,
and you cry on their beers,
what unbearable bliss. Agony, that can cut like a knife. Ah, well. Back to my wine.
Rapunzel, I must be off. Godspeed to you, brother.
Godspeed.
Are you certain this is the right direction?
We went down the dell.
Perhaps you forgot the way.
The path is straight.
It was straight. Now there is no path.
Where's the pond? Where's the lily stream? Where's Granny?
Calm down. Maybe we should turn back.
No.
We will just have to find Granny's without the path.
Oh, wait. See there in the distance? 3 large oak trees.
Yes. Yes, I recognize.
Who might that be?
It's the steward in the royal family. What brings you into the woods?
The castle has been set upon by a giant.
Oh, no.
I warned you. Why didn't you do something?
I don't make policy. I just carry it out.
And I warned you that you can't count on the royal family to solve your problems.
I suggest we go back to the village.
I wouldn't be in such a rush if I were you. Guess which path the giant took to the castle.
Oh, no.
What?
Yes. All that's left of my garden is this small sack of beans. And there isn't much left of your house, either.
Oh, but I heard giants never strike the same house twice.
You heard wrong.
Shh.
The giants! A woman!
That size!
Yeah!
We haven't seen him.
I want the lad lying there.
We'll get him for you right away. Don't move.
It was you who destroyed our house. Not a great wind. Because if you, I have no mother.
And who destroyed my house? That boy asked for shelter. And then he stole our gold, our men, and our work. Then he killed my husband. I must have been in the wrongdoing.
We are not responsible for him.
You are wasting your breath.
She's right. You can't reason with a dog giant.
Is telling the truth.
I know he's there, but I'm going to wait right here till he's delivered to me.
Put a spell on her.
I no longer have my powers. If I did, you think I'd be standing here with you? We'll have to give her someone.
Who?
The steward! It's in his line of duty to sacrifice his life!
Don't be ridiculous. I'm not giving up my life for anyone.
I'm waiting.
Oh, excuse me? Would you like a blind girl?
Put them out of their misery!
We're not that miserable!
What are you talking about?
She doesn't want a woman.
Then what do you suggest we do?
I'm still waiting. Must I search among you for the lad?
No!
Jack is just a boy! We had no food and he sold his beloved cow in exchange for magic beans. If anyone is to be punished, it's the man that made that exchange.
That's right!
Nonsense!
He was your responsibility. Now I must punish him for his wrong.
Too? Do you think it was a picnic disposing of your husband's remains?
You're getting me angry.
What about our anger? What about our loss? Who's been flouncing through our kingdom?
Quiet!
I'll hide my son, and you'll never find him.
Don't!
You'll never, never find him!
I
won't! And if you don't leave our kingdom this instant, we'll get you for all you've done!
She's in poor condition.
Wake up. Don't let Jack get hurt.
We won't.
Oh, please. Oh, as I stand here at death's door.
I'll do all I can.
Promise. Promise.
All right, I promise.
No, no, come away from there.
You killed her!
I was thinking of the greater good. That's my job.
This is the world I meant. Couldn't you listen? Couldn't you stay content? Safe behind walls, as I could not. No matter what you say, children won't listen. No matter what you do, children refuse to learn. Guide them along the way, still they won't listen. Children can only grow from something you learn.
So steady, and now this. When are things going to return to normal?
We must be off if we are to arrive before nightfall.
Where are you going?
To a faraway kingdom.
Shh, we can't take everyone.
You fool! There is nowhere to hide!
You'll never get there. We have to stay here and find our way out of this together.
Some people are cut out to battle giants, and others are not. I don't have the constitution. And as long as I can be of no help, I'm going to hide.
Everything will work out fine in the end.
Not always.
I hope the giant steps on them all!
You shouldn't say that.
You were thinking the same thing.
This is terrible! We just saw two people die!
Since when are you so squeamish? How many wolves have you carved up?
A wolf is not the same!
Ask a wolf's mother!
Stop it.
I suggest we find the boy and give her what she wants.
If we give her the boy, she'll kill him too!
And if we don't, she'll kill half the kingdom!
One step at a time! Maybe if he apologizes, makes amends.
Yes. Yes, he'll return the stolen goods.
He's a sweet boy at heart. Perhaps she'll see that.
You people are so blind! It's because of this boy there's a giant in our land! Now, while you continue talking about it, I will find the boy and feed him to her for lunch!
We're going to let her feed him to the giant?
No!
I'll have to find him first.
I'll go too.
No! You stay here with the baby.
We'll split up. It will increase our chances of finding him.
But what if one of us were to get lost?
We'll count our footsteps from right here. No. You stay here with the baby. I don't want you roaming around in the woods.
You would leave our child with her?
Yes. The baby is asleep. He will be fine with the girl.
But what if the giant were to return here?
A giant will not harm them. I know.
How do you know?
I know!
But what if...
But what if? Will only a giant's foot stop your arguing? 100 paces. Go! '81, '82, '83, '84, '85. Hello, sir.
Hello.
Are you looking for the giant?
Yes.
Have you come upon the giant yet?
No.
I have.
You have?
Yes.
And why are you alone in the wood?
I came with my husband. We were... Oh, it's a long story.
And he would allow you to roam alone in the wood?
No, actually, it was my choice.
Your choice?
How brave.
Brave.
Yes. Anything can happen in the woods. May I kiss you? Any moment we could be crushed. Don't feel rushed.
This is ridiculous. What am I doing here? I'm in the wrong story. Wait, we can't do this. You have a princess.
Yes, I do.
And I have a baker.
Yes, of course, you're right. How foolish. Foolishness can happen in the woods. Oh, once again, please, let your hesitations be hushed. Every moment, big or small, is a moment after all. Seize the moment, skies may fall, any moment.
But this is not right!
Right and wrong don't matter in the woods. Only feelings let us meet the moment unblushed. Life is often so unpleasant. You must know that as a peasant, best to take the moment present as a present for the moment.
'81, '82, '83. Oh, what's wrong, ma'am? May I be of some service?
The tree has fallen. Mother's grave destroyed.
Oh, no.
My wishes have just been crushed.
Don't say that.
It's true. You wouldn't understand.
Well, you can't just stay here. There's a giant on the loose.
I'm certain the prince will see to it that the giant is rid from our land.
There's been no sign of the prince. No doubt he's off seducing some young maiden.
What?
I understand that's what princes do.
Not all princes.
You look just like the princess, but dirty. You are the princess. Oh, forgive me.
Get up. Get up. I'm not a princess here.
What are you to do?
I must be on my way back to the castle.
Oh, you haven't heard. We came upon the royal family. The castle has been set upon by a giant.
And the prince?
He was nowhere to be found. You must come with me. You shall be safe in our company.
I must leave you.
Why?
The giant.
The giant. I had almost forgotten. Will we find each other in the woods again?
This was just a moment in the woods. Our moment, shimmering and lovely and sad. Leave the moment, just be glad for the moment that we had. Every moment is a moment when you're in the woods. And now I must leave you. Slay a giant. That is what the next moment holds for me. I shall not forget you. How brave you are to be here alone in the woods. And how alive you've made me feel.
What was that?
Was that me? Was that him? Did a prince really kiss me? And kiss me? And kiss me? And did I kiss him back? Was it wrong? Am I mad? Is that all? Does he miss me? Was he suddenly getting bored with me? Wake up! Stop dreaming, stop prancing about the woods! It's not beseeming, what is it about the woods? Back to life, back to sense, back to child, back to husband, no one lives in the woods! There are vows, there are ties, there are needs, there are standards, there are shouldn'ts and shoulds! Why not both instead? There's the answer if you're clever! Have a child for warmth, and a baker for bread, and a prince for whatever. Never, it's these woods. Face the facts, find the boy, join the group, stop the giant, just get out of these woods. Was it him? Yes, it was. Was it me? No, it wasn't. Just a trick of the woods. Just a moment. One peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more, either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never end? That's what woods are for those moments in the woods. Oh, if life were made of moments, even now and then a bad one. But if life were only moments, then you'd never know you had one. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment. Who can live in the woods? And to get what you wish only just for a moment, these are dangerous woods. Let the moment go. Don't forget it for a moment, though. Just remembering you've had an end when you're back to or. Makes the ore mean more than it did before. Now I understand, and it's time to leave the woods.
She should be back by now.
She wouldn't get lost.
I'm sure she'll return.
No. I must go in search of her.
We'll come too.
No. No, you stay here. I will count 100 paces. This will take no time. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Look who I found.
Please don't let her give me to the giant.
It's not our fault the giant wants you.
You're hurting me.
Let go of him. Leave him alone.
Where did you find this? Where's my wife?
She's dead.
What?
I'm sorry, sir. I came upon her. She was under a tree.
He was crying over her like she was his own mother.
How awful.
How could this have happened? I should have never let her wander off alone.
I buried her in a footprint.
I should have insisted she stay home.
This is no time for remorse.
My wife is dead.
Wake up! There are people dying all around you. You are not the only one who has suffered a loss. When you're dead, you're dead. No, I'm taking this boy to the giant before we're all dead meat.
You keep away from him.
No! This is no time to be soft-hearted. He is going to the giant, and I'm taking him there.
Yes. It's because of you there's a giant in our midst, and my wife is dead.
But it isn't my fault I was given those beans. You persuaded me to trade away my cow for beans. And without those beans, there'd have been no stock to get up to the giant in the first place.
Wait a minute, magic beans for a cow so old that you had to tell a lie to sell it when you told where they were less beans, where they oversold. Oh, and Telsa persuaded you to steal that gold.
So it's your fault?
No. So it's your fault?
No.
Yes, it is.
It's not.
It's true.
Wait a minute, though. I only sold the gold to get my cow back from you.
So it's your fault?
Yes.
No, it isn't. I'd have kept those beans, but our house was cursed. She made us get the cow to get the curse.
It's your father's fault that the curse got placed and the place got cursed in the first place.
Oh, but it's his fault.
So?
It was his fault.
No. Yes, it is. It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute, though. I chopped down the beanstalk, right? That's clear. But without any beanstalk, then what's clear is how did the second giant get down here in the first place? Second place?
Yes.
How?
Well, who had the other bean?
The other bean?
The other bean?
Pocketed the other bean.
I didn't. Yes, I did.
So it's your fault?
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So it's your fault?
No, it isn't.
Then whose is it?
Wait a minute. She exchanged that bean to obtain your shoe, so the one who knows what happened to the bean is you.
You mean that old bean that your wife, oh dear, but I never knew, and so I do. Well, don't look here.
So it's your fault.
But,
see, it's her fault.
But.
And it isn't mine at all.
But what?
Well, if you hadn't got back up again.
We were needy.
You were greedy. Did you need that hen?
But I got it from my mother.
So it's her fault then.
Yes, but what about the harp in the third place?
The harp, yes, she. When you dare me to.
I dared you to.
You dare me to. You said that I was scared to. You dare me.
No, I didn't.
So it's your fault.
Wait a minute. If you hadn't dared him to.
You had let the harp alone.
Well, if you hadn't thrown away the beans in the first place.
It's the last midnight. It's the last wish. It's the last midnight. Nothing but a boom squish. Told a little lie. Stole a little gold. Broke a little vow. Did you? Had to get your prince. Had to get your cow. Had to get your wish. Doesn't matter how. Anyway, it doesn't matter now. It's the last midnight. It's the boom splat. Nothing but a vast midnight. Everybody smash flat. Nothing we can do. Not exactly true. We can always give her the boy. No, no, of course, what really matters is the blame. Somebody to blame. Well, if that's the thing you enjoy, placing the blame. If that's the aim, give me the blame. Just give me the boy.
No.
No. You're so nice. You're not good, you're not bad, you're just nice. I'm not good, I'm not nice, I'm just right. I'm the witch, you're the world. I'm the hitch, I'm what no one believes. I'm the witch, you're all liars and thieves. Like his father, like his son will be too. Oh, why bother? You'll just do what you do. It's the last midnight. So goodbye. coming at you fast. Midnight, soon to see the sky fall. Here you want a bean, have another bean. Beans are made for making you rich. Plant them and they soar. Here you want some more. Giants by the score. Here you want some more. Well, you can blame another witch. It's the last midnight. It's the last verse. It's the last midnight. I'm leaving you my last curse. I'm leaving you alone. You contend the garden is yours, separate and alone. Everybody down on a farce, horrid mother Wen. Lost the beans again. Punish me the way you did then. Give me claws and a hunch, just away from this bunch. And their doom, and their gloom, and their doom.
Maybe I shouldn't have stolen from the giant.
Maybe I shouldn't have strayed from the path.
Maybe I shouldn't have gone to the festival.
Yes. Maybe you shouldn't have.
Where are you going?
Away from here.
But you said we had to get out of this together!
It doesn't matter whether we're together or apart.
We need your help!
You don't understand. My wife was the one who really helped. I depended on her for everything.
You would leave your child!
My child will be happier in the arms of a princess.
But wait!
I thought you were dead.
Not completely. Are we ever?
As far as I'm concerned, you are.
Is that true?
It's because of you all of this happened.
I went into that garden to get your mother a gift, and I foolishly took some of those beans for myself. How was I to know? How are we ever to know? And when she died, I ran from my guilt. And now aren't you making the same mistake?
No.
Aren't you running away?
No more questions, please. No more tests. Comes the day you say what for, please no more.
We disappoint, we disappear, we die, but we don't.
What?
They disappoint in turn, I fear, forgive though they won't.
No more riddles. No more jests. No more curses you can't undo, left by fathers you never knew. No more quests. No more feelings. Time to shut the door. Just no more.
Running away, let's do it. Free from the ties that bind. No more despair or burdens to bear out there in the yonder. Running away, go to it. Where did you have in mind? Have to take care, unless there's a where, you'll only be wandering blind. It's just more questions, different kind. Where are we to go? Where are we ever to go? Running away, we'll do it. Why sit around resigned? Trouble is son, The farther you run, the more you'll feel undefined. For what you have left undone, and more, what you've left behind. We disappoint, we leave a mess, we die, but we don't.
We disappoint, in turn, I guess, forget though we won't.
Like father, like son.
No more giants waging war. Can't we just pursue our lives with our children and our wives till that happier day arise? How do you ignore all the witches, all the curses, all the woes, all the lies, the false hopes, the goodbyes, the reverses, all the wondering what even worse is still in store? All the children, all the giants, no.
Well, now what are we to do?
We must have a plan before the giant returns.
What?
We all need to think.
If there's some way we can surprise her.
She's too tall to surprise. Oh, good friends. Oh, I need your help more than ever now. What of the prince? I don't care. All that matters now is that we find a way to fell the giant. How can you help? You can do that. Oh, thank you, birds. Oh, how can I ever thank you?
You can talk to birds?
The birds can help.
How?
When she returns, they'll attack her, strike her, and peck her eyes out until she's blind.
What good will that do?
Well, then you can strike her and attack her, or whatever you do to fell a giant.
Once she's blinded, she'll stagger about.
She'll get angry.
She'll crush us all.
I will climb a tree and strike her from behind.
I will climb the tree, too. It will take two mighty blows.
I'm excited!
I'm gonna kill another giant!
No, you stay here with the baby. This will take no time.
Oh, shh. Now, little one, don't cry. I know. You want your mother.
Hello.
The giant went in that direction.
My darling. I did not recognize you. What are you doing in those old clothes and with a child? You must return to the castle at once. There's a giant on the loose.
The giant has been to the castle.
No. Are you all right? My love, why are you being so cold?
Maybe it's because I'm not your only love, am I?
Now, I love you. I do. But yes, it's true.
Why, if you loved me, would you have strayed?
I thought that if you were mine, I would never wish for more. And part of me is content and as happy as I've ever been. Yet there remains a part of me that continually needs more.
I have on occasion wanted more, but that doesn't mean I went in search of it. If this is how you behave as a prince, what kind of king will you be?
I was raised to be charming, not sincere. And I did not ask to be born king. I am not perfect. I am only human.
I think you better leave.
Leave? But I do love you.
Consider me lost, a victim of the giant.
Is that what you really wish?
My father's house was a nightmare. Yours was a dream. Now I want something in between. Please go.
I shall always love the maiden who ran away.
And I, the faraway prince.
They're almost finished. See over there, between those two trees? The giant comes, we are to send her there.
Good.
I wanted to climb the tree too.
I'm glad you're here with me. What's wrong?
My granny is gone.
Oh no, I'm so sorry.
I think my granny and my mother would be very upset with me.
Why?
Well, they said to always make them proud. And here I am about to kill somebody.
Not somebody, a giant that's been doing harm.
But a giant is someone too. Aren't we to show forgiveness? Mother would be very unhappy with these circumstances.
Mother, mother cannot guide you. Now you're on your own. Only me beside you. Still you're not alone. No one is alone. Truly, no one is alone. Sometimes people leave you halfway through the wood. Others may deceive you. You decide what's good. You decide alone. But no one is alone.
I wish.
I know.
Wait until Mother hears I've slain the giant.
Jack, your mother is dead.
Dead? Was she killed by the giant?
She was arguing with the giant, trying to protect you, when she was struck a deadly blow by the prince's steward.
Oh no! Why would you do that?
He was afraid she was aggravating the giant.
Can no one bring her back?
No one.
The steward will pay for this. After I slay the giant, I will slay him.
You will do nothing of the kind.
But he shouldn't have killed my mother, right?
I guess not.
Then he must die.
Well, no.
Why not?
Because that would be wrong.
What he did was wrong. He should be punished.
He will be, somehow.
How?
I don't know. Stop asking me questions I cannot answer.
I'm going to kill him.
Fine, kill him. No, don't kill him.
Mother isn't here now.
Things.
Who knows what she'd say?
Who can say what's true?
Nothing's quite so clear now.
Do things, fight things.
Feel you've lost your way.
You decide, but
you are not alone. Believe me, no one is alone.
No one is alone. Believe me.
Truly, you move just a finger. Say the slightest word. Something's bound to linger behind.
No one acts alone. Careful, no one is alone.
People make mistakes.
Fathers.
People make mistakes, holding to their own, thinking they're alone. Honor their mistakes,
fight for their mistakes.
Everybody makes
one another's terrible mistakes.
Witches can be right, giants can be good. You decide what's right. You decide what's good. Just remember,
someone is on your
side.
Someone else is not.
while we're seeing our side. Maybe we forgot they are not alone. No one is alone. Hard to see the light now.
Just don't let it come.
Things will turn out right now. We can make it so. Someone is on our side.
Here she comes. Now remember, don't let her know our plan.
Where is the boy?
We don't know. Yes, we do. We can't go on hiding him any longer. He must pay for his wrongs.
Quick, tell me where he is.
You see that tree where all the birds are clustered? Jack is hiding in that tree.
Thank you. Now justice will be served, and I shall lead your kingdom.
Good birds. She doesn't look happy.
Oh, ah!
Ouch. The club is stuck in her head. Oh, but they've done it. She's swaying. She's bleeding all over. Oh, wait, she's beginning to fall.
She's falling this way.
Now we can all return home, and let us hope there will be no more killing.
Where am I to go? I have no one to take care of me.
You'll have to take care of yourself now, Jack. It's time.
No, it's not. I'll take care of him. I'll be your mother now.
I don't want another mother. I want a friend and a pet.
Of course, we have nowhere to go, so we'll move in with you.
Oh, no.
Oh, it will be fine.
My house is in shambles, and there's hardly room for... Of course you can return home with us.
And you shall join us, too.
You'll not return to the castle?
I'll gladly help you with your home. There are times when I actually enjoy cleaning.
How proud my wife would have been of us. And how sad it is that my son will never know her. Maybe I just wasn't meant to have children.
Don't say that. Of course you were meant to have children.
But how will I go about being a father with no one to mother my child?
Just calm the child.
Yes, calm the child.
Look, tell him the story of how it all happened. Be father and mother. You'll know what to do.
Alone?
Sometimes people leave you halfway through the
Once upon a time, in a far-off kingdom, lived a young maiden, a sad young lad,
careful the things you
and a childless
say,
baby,
children
with his wife.
Will listen. Careful the things you do, children will see.
Careful the wish you make, wishes not to care. Careful the path they take.
To find to hear, to find to see, to teach, to join, to go to the front.